learned quite a lot from the wine we got from that factory. All I have to do now is synthesize an antidote.
So you're saying we can fix Apollonius?
I can't say for sure. If nothing else, it should alleviate his symptoms.
Thing! That's good, right?
This whole thing's been a real pain in the ass. Getting all those ingredients, and even getting the wine. As soon as he joins us, I'm gonna make him bow down and tell me, thank you, at least 100 times.
Still, I should mention that it's going to take some time to prepare. Meanwhile, maybe you should track down some Furies or Subterrians.
For sure. Lola, you got any new info for us?
Huh? Oh, yeah. I have some info about another Fury, but...
What's wrong? You seem surprisingly reluctant.
Well, I was just thinking. If I accidentally gave you some more false information, then...
Hey, if it happens, it happens. It's no different from everything up till now, right? If it's a trap, then we smash the trap. We're not gonna lose to these jerks.
Yeah, I guess so. Thanks, Fang.
And where is this Fury?
Sudoku again. I've got it marked on this map.
Okay, so we know where we're headed next. We're looking for a Fury in Sudoku Den.
Thank you.
remember ever coming here before.
The world was reborn, so it makes sense parts of it would be different.
Reborn. I know I mentioned this before, but do you think the goddess would grant another wish if we revived her again in this world?
I really don't know. Kiara doesn't seem to have the vile god's blood, and I don't know how much of the goddess's power I have either.
This again? Could you please just let it go? I don't have any memory of that!
Sorry.
Well, I guess there's no point thinking about it now. Let's just go get that fury.
Thank you.
My turn.
I'm a giant, Calera!
Not over yet!